the easiest way that I've found to use the solder sucker, the vacuum, to suck the solder out of the hole and to get the opening ready for it. So let's see right now what I have. This is where the jack's supposed to be. Okay. And if you can see, I don't know if the video is clear, but there's those three connections right there. I've already sucked the solder out of that hole right there. And I have two left. And here's my jack that's supposed to fit right there. So this technique is going to make it a whole lot more simple, because I've seen other people that will take it, they'll go ahead and melt it, and then they'll use their sucker and try to grab it immediately afterwards, which doesn't, the time in between is enough that the metal will actually go back, and they have to do it dozens of times. You'll see them do it over and over. This way's a lot easier. All you have to do is stick it on the other side of it. I'm gonna do one right now for you so you can see it's not that hard. Just stick it on the other side of it. Turn it on. You want to heat it up pretty high because you have to melt the solder all the way through the board. So give it a chance. You're not gonna melt the plastic on your tip, and if you do, they usually have cheap tips that you can exchange out. Alright, we're seeing some smoke. Give it a shot. And while it's on there, I'm gonna suck it. Alright. Yep, you got a clear hole. If you can see. Let's try to see if you can focus. So yeah, we have a clear hole. Put that in the center there. And do one more of fast for you. Easy way. I don't know why everybody has to complicate this. Just heat it up. You put it directly on the other side of the connection. And suck it through. Remember, you want to give it about 10-15 seconds. Now you can see it getting melted, and then hit it. There you go. Let that focus. So yeah, all three holes are made.